my joint there now? If I can't get rid of it or what?
It took me about 6 weeks, 2 months, yeah. It won't go.
I really, yeah.
It's not pain, but it niggles, isn't it?
You know what, that's why I think I went for my jack nuts on Tuesday. Because I was conscious of it missing it, snapping it.
It's overextended,
yeah.
Yeah, so I did mine.
I see.
Feel it like.
Punching too far.
Just ice it.
Yep,
I've been about. I've been boxing around about 10 years now. Started when I was 16, young teenager, and just carried it on through the years. I've been fighting competitively for a few years, then I had a few years off. But boxing's one of them sports where you just can't let it go, you keep going back. And 10 years later, I'm still here.
Well, I took up boxing because it's good fitness and I thought it'd be good to try something different. I tried it for the first time and I liked it, so I stayed and I've been here for a year now.
I've been boxing for 2 years since I was 8. My dad told me about it and I thought it sounded pretty good, so I just had a go at it and I got into it.
I joined because, well, obviously like Sky Brooklyn, Lisa Abbey and all that. Just try and be like one of them.
Billy Seen Ross.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Well, I haven't seen him since he left you.
He's just been in here.
He's just in here. Ross?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did he pop in, did he?
I live in Newport, St. Joseph's in Newport, and it's obviously one of the best gyms around. Everybody knows St. Joseph's. People go as far as England, even Scotland. People know St. Joseph's has got a good reputation, so obviously I know they've got the best trainers there, so that's where I wanted to train.
This is my second season. Just 2 years.
Well, it's the closest gym to me. My granch trains down here with his little boy. So I knew someone down here, so I thought it'd make sense to train down here.
I joined St. Joe's because I wanted to get good at boxing and learn sport. I enjoy it.
Yeah. Right set in. Right set this way. Forward hand, could be shorter, could be more to right hand. Yeah. Right set this way. You just close your ass. So think about how you're going to try and steal this space. You're just stealing your space. You've got a smaller reach in you. You're just waiting for the come in and catching with a jab every time.
I don't think I'll be turning professional anytime soon. I went to university when I was 18, where I studied law. So I'm a qualified solicitor at the moment. So it's one of them, do I give up a good career to be a professional? So. At the moment, I'm not too sure.
I think I'll do pretty good. My mum says as long as you do good.
Well, see what happens if I'm good enough. So,
I think I could, but whether or not I want to, I'm not too sure.
Yeah.
Round one.